Season 10 finalist of what show? That's right. And a very, very special welcome to Harry, who is her dad. And without any more delay, here is Haley Reinhart. We're here for a big celebration, aren't we? 100 years anniversary. I'm so pleased to be here with you. I really want to know. I was a Daisy. I want to know, why you guys enjoy being Girl Scouts so much. And so I have a few Girl Scouts back. Give them a hand. So tell me, what do you guys do, or just what makes it so enjoyable? Why are you in this awesome organization?
We like helping other people and meeting new people, and we go all different kinds of places and do things that we would never get to if we weren't in Girl Scouts.
Cool.
Yeah, keep close to the mic. Any of you guys, let me know what's going on. Don't be shy. Step on up.
We got the opportunity to travel to Savannah, Georgia because of Girl Scouts.
Cool. That's always neat. What else? What do you guys do for your community? What do you...
We did a lot of service projects this year.
Cool.
We go camping a lot, and that's usually a lot of fun. And we went canoeing. That was a lot of fun, too.
That is awesome. All right. That's great. Thank you, girls. I appreciate it. Well, being a Girl Scout for me means really being active in your community and believing in yourself and knowing that you can really achieve anything if you put your mind to it. I want you girls to know that you're a part of something really, really big. You're your own community. You're a group, a team, an alliance, a circle of friends, a family, and that's a really big bond that can't be broken. And I want you to remember as you grow up to just take all these things that you learn now with you and really just make a difference. I if some of you may or may not know, I was a contestant on American Idol, and and I was really lucky enough to have the opportunity to write my own album. And I got to co-write on everything, and I have a voice, and I use it for more than one purpose. I like to send messages through my music and really get things across. And I want you girls to know that you have a voice too, and I really, really encourage you to use it. You are the future of our generation, and you're going to be the ones that make a big, big difference for all of us. So keep it up and follow your dreams. We're going to sing some tunes for you guys, so I hope you enjoy it. Sugar in your teeth. You better watch.
cat had a rubble down, cause I'll be freaking out, this spirit's gotta be free. I hit the ground running, 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 so don't go following me. Things are always what they seem to be. I know who you think. It's crazy obsession. Have you lost your mind? Baby, don't hold your breath. Ooh, yeah. I hit the ground running, running, running. I hit the ground running, running, running.
Something so neat, and you're continuing to stick with it. Anyways, so I have a single that's been out for a while. It's called Free, so we'd like to do that one for you next. Okay.
It's my life. Talk, we don't talk at all. Too weak to leave, too stubborn to give in. Who's gonna be the first to say the truth? It's not enough that we should part, can't stop fighting, do. We don't let go, we can't get close. I still need me, this tug of war.
fans who haven't bought one yet, and I'll probably come out in a little bit, and if you can if you want to open them up, I'll come out and sign some for you guys if you'd like that. Okay, cool. This next one's one of my favorites off of Listen Up, which is my album, and it's called Wasted Tears.
She's still little, because she's, but she happens to be 22 tomorrow. 22.
Woo! Happy birthday!
So I'd like to say a little Girl Scout happy birthday to Haley. So happy birthday, Haley! Look behind you.
Oh, you did it! Aww.
At the count of three, we're gonna sing happy birthday to Haley. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
Sweet. Thank you so much.
She's still a kid.
And I'm still a kid at heart, you know? Trying to make dreams come true. This is one that we did from the show, actually. So you might recognize this one and sing along if you want. Hey kids, shake it loose together. The spotlight's hitting something that's been known to change the weather. We'll kill a fatty calf tonight, so stick around. You're gonna hear electric music, solid walls of sound. Say, Kenny and Ronnie, haven't seen them yet. Ooh, the sun stays down.
No, I've never played this one before, so, you know, hang with me.
Bear with us. We're having a good time. That's what it's all about, right? Okay, cool. So this one's called Keep Coming Back.
So why'd you keep calling? Why'd you you have another soul to hold you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Woo.